Hey guys, this is Harley from the Framplay, and this is Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. And, we're gonna do a whole thing on this game. I'm probably gonna spend my whole day, my whole entire day playing this game. And, it's gonna be fun. So we're gonna go ahead and start a new game. Crackle. Anyway, we're gonna start a new game. Save one. Okay. And we'll play on medium. Alright. I heard a lot about this game. I heard that it's really fun, you know, just out there kind of game. Oh.
Space.
I'll wait after the cutscene.
Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Under 0.5 pulses. Rim actuators online. Huh? Cyber heart pumping at 130%. This is your one. Upload the program.
Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wake you, motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men wanna be me?
And you wanna be with men? Yeah, I got it.
We're coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel.
I just gotta say that this game is
full lethal sanction enabled.
Badass.
Opposition is black sector so threat. Fun. Repeat, black sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. The black sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Alright, that was a pretty long cutscene, but it's pretty... Oh, sweet. This is badass. Causing some damage, man. This game is badass. Wow. This, just to let you guys know, this is blind. I have not played this game. I've only seen trailers and I've heard about it, and this game is what it's been said to be. It's awesome. I think it's badass. Wow. That's all I have to say. That's amazing. Oh my god. Alright.
Oh. Set us down now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Nice. Nice. Wow, this game makes me laugh. I had to mute my mic because I was laughing. It's just too funny. Handguns are that? Okay. Yeah. This game is awesome.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Okay.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Just a little bit, I would think so. Do you see that shit? Anyway.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Press F. Alright.
Enemies to track them more easily.
What was it? There we go.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20.
I think it's
nerd.
T? Yeah. Just from playing Far Cry 3, I think I understand. Oh, wait, did she call me a nerd? Catching it all late.
There's nothing to it now.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all sold, brother.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Nice.
Idiot.
Sorry, I just want to take their hearts. It's so cool. I didn't think you could do that in this. Alright. Wow, this game is beautiful.
Time to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Oh my. Detection. Okay. What? Firing and aiming? Okay. These tutorials are about to... Okay. Lubricating your future. Oh my god. Yeah, sometime. Oh my god.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.
Cool. I'll take him down slowly.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Alright, press to kill a second enemy in sight after initiating. Okay, so like this. Takedown.
School's out for some.
Yeah!
School's out forever.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
Why can't I? Who's body? Okay, I'll just leave it be.
When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
You're going to die, Herman.
Bitch ass, don't get on that. Don't get. Oh, shit. I like this gun. Trying to go for that headshot.
Leave no enemies functioning.
Oh shit. Alright, got one. Alright, where's... There's an alarm over here, I think. Just destroy it. Okay. Jeez. Alright. This game is really awesome. Oh my god. You guys should totally check out this game. If you really want something different, check this out. This is totally amazing. I'm gonna do a whole playthrough of this game by today. Shit. Headshot. Bitch. I'm probably gonna play this on hard. Okay. Well, let's... Fuck, let's, Alright. I might have some frame issues. Well, not really. I'm actually doing really good for this game. Bitch ass trying to shoot me. Okay, grenade. Let's go. There we go. I don't know why it wasn't giving me the headshot. Oh shit, are you serious? Are you serious? That guy should be dead. That's how you play this.
I'm a real heartbreaker.
Oh my god, did he really just do that? I'm a heartbreaker. Okay, anyway. Yeah, I know this music more than a lot of people would think. No, I'm not a 80s person, but I do know this music really well.
Objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Alright, I'm gonna have to end episode...
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end this episode here. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy. I'm gonna do the rest of this hopefully by the end of the day. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This is Harley from the Fram Play. Later.